We're ready.
Oh, you're shooting me on video.
Yeah, I see. Is that okay?
Yes.
Okay.
Go ahead. Tell me what you're looking for.
Okay. Well, my readers would like to know just style advice that you would give them for the transition from now getting kind of warmer.
Yeah, it's getting a lot warmer,
spring?
A lot faster. Thank you, global warming. First of all, what's the name of your blog?
Miss Styling Grace.
Miss Styling Grace.
Yes.
Very nice. Miss Styling Grace sounds very Miss Congeniality.
Thank you.
I like that for some reason. She's got style, she's got grace.
Yeah, for most of my female bloggers, you know, traveling from work to go to a party during the week, what kind of transitional, you know, necessities do they need in their closet?
Okay, so listen, this season in particular for spring trends, when you're talking about, you know, women who work and then want to go out right after, whether it's for something that's cocktail oriented still for work, or you're going out on a hot date, or you're just going out and blow off steam with friends, there are a lot of things that you can do with very conservative workwear, suiting in particular, that's going to pop your outfit into an evening look. Obviously, accessories are going to be your best friend. Anything with shine works. If you can switch your blouse underneath a suit to something with sparkle or embellishment, easy way to do it. But the other thing that's a really big trend this season is bright color.
Okay.
So even if you're in a conservative workplace, you can add neon, sky-high heels to a suit. You can add a great clutch that maybe mixes nudes and neons, also a big trend. Another underpinning that I think works really well from day to evening is lace. You're going to see a lot of that. It's also a great texture to mix with neutral prints like pinstripe or houndstooth or blend plaid in the workplace, and then take it to the next level when you go out in the evening.
Okay, thank you so much.
My pleasure. Nice.